Today we're going to be replacing some floor pans in my 1975 Rusty Rocker.
So I got started by cutting out the old rusty floor pan.
Originally, I was going to try to put a rabbit floor pan in here, but they're different. So we're going to give this old Scirocco some love, and we're gonna make a new floor pan with some sheet. Now that we have the inside welded in, we're gonna weld in the outside. Let's have a look under here, see what we get.
People say I'm crazy. Watching shadows on the wall. Don't you miss the big time, boy? You no longer on the ball.
So now we'll fap up some new patch panels. So before we weld in our panel, we're gonna go ahead and spray some cavity wax here. later, I'll be painting this green, but now we're gonna install the floor pans. Later, I'll be replacing the floor pans on the driver's side, so stick around.